Mechanics take the bike out of the pit and the rider is ready to get on the bike. To Termas de Rio Hondo, MotoGP fans, we're live from Argentina. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. Riders have just completed their formation lap and are lined up on the Termas de Rio Hondo straight. Just a few more seconds and we will witness the start of the Argentine Grand Prix. let's take a look at the final ranking of this Moto3 race. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics.